Michael Aronoff, making just his second appearance on Broadway, won his first Tony Award. Aronoff, who plays an Israeli diplomat in Oslo, won the trophy for Best Featured Actor in a Play. Oslo explores the 1993 meetings between Israelis and Palestinians, which led to the breakthrough Oslo Accords and the handshake between Israeli Prime Minister Yitzhak Rabin and Palestine Liberation Organization Chairman Yasser Arafat. Aronoff has had roles on TV in The Americans, Madam Secretary, The Good Wife and The Closer. He made his Broadway debut in 2012 in Golden Boy and also appeared off-Broadway in Blood and Gifts. His film credits include Hedwig and the Angry Inch. He beat out Nathan Lane, Richard Thomas, John Douglas Thompson and Danny DeVito.